Hi everybody, welcome back to another original design by Fen. This is Lulu, and today we're going to be making a bracelet called the Bike Chain Bracelet, which was invented by Rob from Justin Toys. And this is what it looks like. The two colors we'll be using are black and medieval turquoise. And that's how it'll look. Obviously you can choose your own colors, but if you'd like to follow along with the video, those are the colors we'll be using. To make this bracelet, we're going to need a finger loom and a C-clip. And that's it. So let's get started. All right, so let's get started with our first color, which is black. You're going to make a figure eight across the finger loom like that. Okay. We're always going to make figure eights across the pegs to start your bracelet. And let's add another black to make the first part of the chain. Okay, so go ahead and add that on there without the figure eight and pull out the bottom band over the top, just like that. Make sure you're pulling out the bottom band over the top. And this is just to get the bracelet started. All right, now we're going to take some medieval turquoise and double loop it across a peg, just one peg. So here you are, you're going to take it. You can pull it out and use two fingers to twist it and wrap it around your peg like that. That's one way to double loop it. And do the same thing on the other side with another medieval turquoise. Some people like to take the band, twist it, and place it on two fingers. Pulling the finger loom back, you can just place it right on there. So both ways are pretty useful. Sometimes I have to try both because one way doesn't work for me. So those are some ways to do that. Now you're going to take another black and pull it right across the top. Okay, so now on each peg, the two pegs that we're using, we have a black, a double looped medieval turquoise, and another black. And the same thing on the other side. So now we're going to pull out the turquoise, okay? So this is where it gets tricky. We're pulling this out, and you can drop it to the bottom if that helps. And then using your other hand, grab the black and pull it over, okay? So that way, this black band at the bottom is only looped through one side of turquoise bands. Alright, and now you can drop the medieval turquoise, and that's all set to go. Now let me show you why you have to do it like that. If you pull out the black like this, and you bring it over, these bands aren't included at all. So you have to do it the way that I showed you. So let's pull out the medieval bands, pull that out, and you can drop it at the bottom, and then pull the black over, and then put the turquoise back. Alright, so that's kind of the most complicated step, and if you master that, you're all set to go for this bracelet. So we're going to continue, and it's another double loop. Just wrap it. Oop. Here we go. You have to use your hands to hold the band down like that. And I'll show you the other way again. Two fingers and twist, and bring the finger loom back, and slip it right on, just like that. Okay, now this time we're going to pull out the bottom of the medieval bands and just pull it right over, just like a regular band, like that, okay? And now we start the loop over. Going back with the black, pull it across, bring the medieval down, and up the black, and the same thing on the other side, just like that, and another turquoise. So if you're having trouble following along or you're ready to get started, just pause the video and take your time with the bracelet and just come back when you're ready to end your bracelet. Alright, so this is what your bracelet looks like. Now that it's long enough. Lovely, lovely. Okay, so I'm going to pull out the last of the turquoise so that we just have a black left on the finger loom. If you end it on a different segment, just go ahead and come out, place a couple more bands on so that you can get to where I am right now with the black band. Okay, now I'm going to pull this side of the black band, using my left hand to keep the bands in, pull that out and over, just like that. Okay, so now we have two black bands on one pin. Alright, and we're doing that just so that there's less bands to hold onto for the C-clip. So go ahead and grab your C-clip now, and it's going to clip on right like that, just like that. Grab it, okay? Now you can pull it off the finger loom and find the black cap band at the other end and bring your bracelet together just like this. Alright, so that is your bike chain bracelet. So thank you for watching, and if you liked watching this video, then go ahead and comment or subscribe to our YouTube channel, and stay tuned for more videos. And we'll see you next time.